I'm Dick Allgaier. We're in Hawaii Kai today, specifically at the Hawaii Kai Safeway, which is now the only major supermarket for this entire area. We're talking to people about what it means now that the Foodland is closed. And I'll tell you one thing, we're finding a lot of loyal Foodland customers. Tune in to KITV 4 News tonight to hear the story on the lack of supermarkets in Hawaii Kai.